installation of new ribbon. First, open up the cover. Make sure the lever is at the ribbon section. Before we install the ribbon into the ribbon into the printer, do a bit shaking. Ensure the cartridge blue label holder slot in. Hold the printhead, move from left to right. Ensure the fabric and the cartridge gear is moving during the manual move. Next, push back the lever gap into the previous paper selection. Install the front cover. Install the other cover. Then switch on the printer.